And now for the Erie Insurance seriously good highlight of the game. Top of the seventh inning against Hagerstown Thursday night. Brian Mejia hits a fly ball to center field. Jeff Roy's under it. Austin Davidson is second. He tries to tag and he goes to third. The throw is good to Chase Simpson at third. Davidson slides past the bag and Simpson's aware and he makes the tag, getting the double play and getting a runner out of scoring position. That was the Erie Insurance seriously good highlight of the game.